It was out by a creek underneath the tree. They found the skeleton of a man. A rusty knife lay inches away from the bones. It was his hand. Well, this was a sad sight to behold, but the saddest sight to me was the word that the dying man had carved upon a dying tree. Nobody knew where he come from or where he did intend to go. But by the rusty knife and the bleach-clean bones, you could tell it was long ago. Some people think that the Indians got him as he went along his way. But it's my belief that he starved to death by the words that he had to say. He says, "Strange is my name, and I'm on strange ground. Strange it is, I cannot be found. Strange. There's many dark mysteries here in this dark and mysterious wood, but even in the darkest hour you can find some good. And there's many strange tales told about the man that lies deep down and the tree that he carved his message on about a half a mile from town. Strange it is, I cannot be found. Strange is my name, and I'm on strange ground. Strange it is, I cannot be found.